Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about ECU reset. Service ID is 11. So what is the use of ECU reset? Suppose our ECU is not working properly or any malfunction or hanged means, then we can reset the ECU using SID 11, I mean ECU reset. So during this time, ECU does not accept any request message or it won't send any response message. So how does ECU reset is work? So ECU reset service is used by the client, it's responded by the server. So ECU reset positive response message shall be sent to the client before the ECU reset is executed. So we can get the positive response before the ECU reset is happened. So after successful ECU reset, the server shall activate it in the default session. The server mostly, the ECU reset is mostly supported mostly in external Dynamics session. Here you can see the type of ECU reset. We have hardware reset and key off on reset and software resets and enable rapid power shutdowns and disable rapid power shutdowns. So here hard reset and key off on reset and software reset are most important, and enable rapid power shutdown and disable rapid power shutdown also we will discuss here. The first one is hard reset. So hard reset is nothing but, so when you do hard reset, so it will reinitialize the both volatile and non-volatile memory locations. This implies the memory, I mean volatile and non-volatile, as well as the electronic subcomponents directly connected to the ECU are initialized based upon the request. So here we can see request and response. So positive response will be 02 and 11 and 01, and response will be 02 and 51 and 01. Here you can see the PCI length and service ID and sub function the same. And request response would be 7 of 11 and 01. And key off on reset. And key off on reset is nothing but, it's like a driver turn off, ignition off. So when you will do the ignition off, your ECU will not get powered on immediately. So ECU is not get on powered immediately. It will go to the boot mode and store all the data in permanent locations of the processor. Then it will deinitialize all the programs and it will do the proper power shutdowns without losing any data. So we would say this is a proper reset of the ECU. So most of the OEMs are mainly using this ECU reset. This ECU reset means this key off on reset, most of the OEMs are using. And we can conclude here volatile memories will be reinitialized and non-volatile memory location will be preserved. So here only volatile memory location will be reinitialized. So request and response will be, positive response is 2 and 11 0T and 51 and 02, and negative response is like this. And software reset. Software is nothing but it is restart our application software. So restart your main application software means your stack pointer of the microcontroller will point to the address of the main function. So when you request the sub function, so it will immediately restart the application software. The same request and response is we discussed earlier. Only thing is sub function is different. And enable rapid power shutdown. So next one is enable rapid power shutdown. So this function is only applicable ECU is directly connected to the battery power. So suppose if you want to switch off means using this sub function, so it will move to the sleep mode. So sleep means here it will power off, but it's still ready for the wake up. So it shall transition either directly or after defined standby time to sleep, that you will see in the next slide. So here positive response would be 2 and 11 and 04, and you will get the response 03 and 51 04 and XS, that is for defined standard by time. After you got the response, ECU will after the standby time, say for example 5 seconds, then ECU will be reset. And disable rapid power shutdown function, that is a function 5. So this is nothing but it will disable the previously enabled rapid power shutdown function. So request and response would be like this. So these are the supported NIC, sub function not supported 11, and incorrect message length or invalid format is 13, and condition not correct is 22, and security access length is 30. So if you want to do the ECU reset, then we need to unlock the ECU. So your suppose your key is not matching it, then you will get NRC 33 sad, security access denied. Thank you.